Well, we have a musical moment now, and I hope that one day, maybe 5, 6, 7, 8 years from now, you will sit down and you'll be watching TV, and you'll remember the first time that you saw the Miners. Questions here. Did I just pull that over? Oh, look what happened. All right. Technical difficulties here. There we go. Boom. Boom. Done. Done. Okay. First, I'm going to get your names a bit packed in here. What's your name?
I'm Nathan.
Okay. Nathan what?
Nathan Enos.
Okay. And what's short microphone cord? Okay. I need a longer microphone cord here.
He's a loud voice.
No, because this is going live. There we go. John, here's the other one. Okay, great. Okay, what's your name?
Ian.
Partridge.
Thank
you. Part of the Partridge family. Okay, and your name? Matt. Macklin what? Macklin Muddle. A little bit of alliteration there. Okay, we got three guys here. How long have you been in a group?
Oh, we've been a group for about 6 weeks now.
Six weeks.
We're a fairly new band, yeah.
A fairly new band is exaggerating it a bit. That is a very, very, very new band. Okay, whose idea was it for you to start to sing together? Do you know each other from school?
No.
So why are you singing together?
I don't know.
You know why you're singing together? Okay.
So, yeah, we all started playing this year, and our teacher Rob, he thought we were all really good and put us together in band.
Okay, wonderful. Okay, how did you come up with the game name of the Miners?
Where did the M come from?
Where did the M come from? Okay, so that's M-I-N. Okay, and any other reasons why you're called the Miners?
So we're all like young, like we're all underage, and also minors as in music, like they're like minor and major. So.
Yeah. So you can't drive a car.
No.
Okay. When you get old, do you think you're gonna change the name of your group?
Don't think so.
Yeah. Okay. And what kind of things would you like to do in the future?
Just play some more gigs.
Okay. And you've been quite busy so far, right? What kind of gigs have you played so far? Okay, do you have any other gigs you played?
Yesterday we did the
2 weeks
ago we did the Baseball Hall of Fame.
Baseball Hall of Fame, okay, that's pretty impressive for 6 weeks, isn't it? That's great. Okay, we're going to, we have a social media question here.
We do. Is this mic on? No? Should I just yell? Okay, we have a question from at Stonetown Rocks. What is your favorite song to sing, to perform?
I personally like Seven Nation Army. We won't be doing that one today, but it's a lot of fun.
Okay, great. Any other favorites? Any other favorites?
DNT?
DNT, people say.
I love rock and roll.
I love rock and roll. Do we have a lot of rock and roll lovers out there?
Actually, John, we got more time. We can hear it. You guys can go.
Okay, let's do it. Whoops, we're rather... Here we go. There we go. Hi there. This is not exactly the Ed Sullivan show here. Okay.
Choosing me, yeah, me. Next been moving on, choosing me.